Some time ago, I had someone give a technique to me as to how he gives flowers to a woman. And I thought it was very, very unique, and I like it. I'm going to share it with you. He would put a flower in a drawer. Probably in the morning she would find it, or maybe in the evening, and she would open the drawer, and there would be this beautiful rose or whatever flowers he decided. She was surprised and shocked and happy about it. It wasn't just like, here, I got something for you. That's not effective. Another way is to hide a flower behind your back, and when you see the person, you give them the flower, or you kiss them and hold their hand and put the flower in it. Those are techniques on how to give a flower or flowers. Now, if you're in the beginning of a situation relationship, you may be at the point where you're not yet giving that rose or roses, so you use wildflowers, or you put them in the windshield wiper of her car. And by the way, ladies, it's very, very flattering for a man to get flowers. They don't even know what to do. I recall the first woman that gave Dr. Paul flowers. I married her. That was then, this is now. But I want to tell you something. That is a highly effective thing for a woman to do, to give flowers to a man. And I know many of you have done this, but I know more than that. Most of you haven't. So give it a go. You might like it.